A Taiwan lawmaker has made a special trip to Japan's westernmost inhabited island. Legislative Speaker You Si-kun landed on Yonaguni Island on Tuesday. His two-hour, 110-kilometer trip is meant to promote tourism between the two countries. Yonaguni Island is the closest part of Japan to Taiwan. You said he hopes his trip will inspire a regular ferry service to the island.
So,